North York, Ontario. For the Toronto Police, Staff Sergeant, anyone, Toronto Police, I want to speak to a Staff Sergeant.
Phone again, ask them to transfer you to Staff Sergeant. Phone him again and ask
this
him.
Is, no, this is the 411 assistance. I don't have the number. Okay, I'll call the Staff Sergeant. I wish to speak to a Staff Sergeant. Okay, Ricky, we're getting put through.
No names. They can look at the license plate. That's how they identify the problem. Did it go through?
No.
Oh, they hung up on us?
This is going beep, beep. Beep, beep. What's that?
I don't know. Try it again.
It's doing that beep beep and it won't even go through now.
Alright, phone another police department.
Okay, I'll try another one. North York, Ontario.
This is an automated speech system. To look up your listing, I first need to know the city and province. Once I have that, then I'll ask you for the other listing information.
Okay,
so, just tell me both the city and province now.
Come here, get this on footage.
Thank you. Please hold for an operator.
Thank you for
what
the
city and province. Hi, I'd like to get through to the RCMP head office in Toronto.
RCMP?
Hello?
What do those letters?
Royal Canadian Mounted Police.
Oh, RCMP, okay, just one moment. Okay, please hold for the number.
You don't need to see it. This is a civil matter.
800-387-0020.
Well, we can't get through right now, but...
The toll-free number is 1-8...
What was the crime?
3-8-7-0-0-0-0.
Have a great day, officer. Bye. Bye, SS.
Alright, boss, continue trying to call officer, staff sergeants from different police departments.
I will continue.
We need a lot of fucking evidence.
Yes, sir. Roof! Roof!
Come on, boss. You're on a break now. Do your fucking work. I'll work to bring you down when I put his lady buddy in my full ground. Boss, don't provoke
I'm
him.
Calling. I'm dancing and
get
calling.
Behind the chimney so I can see you.
Thank you. Please call for an operator.
Ontario?
Ontario?
Yeah, I'm in North York. I'm trying to get through to a police station to speak with a staff sergeant. What's that? I need to speak to a staff sergeant in your office.
Staff sergeant in which division?
I don't care which division, I need to speak to a staff sergeant with the Toronto Police.
Okay, so I can speak to any division, you can have to ask me when I...
32 division.
32 division.
32.
32. I'm sorry, both of you are speaking at the same time.
32. 32.
That's 3-2.
Hi, 32 Division.
Staff Sergeant, please.
Okay, can only one of you talk at a time?
Staff Sergeant, please.
And what do you need the Staff Sergeant for, sir?
A police matter that we need to speak with him about.
That's all.
Okay, again, only one of you needs to speak to him at a time, okay?
A police matter that I wish to discuss with him. Dude, we're gonna have a cop convoy.
We'll have to send in a truck because the hell would we do that?
32 Division Sergeant
for that. Is this a Staff Sergeant?
Sergeant.
Oh, we need a Staff Sergeant.
Staff Sergeant, please. I don't know what the wrong was.
What?
Just me.
There's no Staff Sergeant there?
No.
Oh.
Well, by law, a Staff Sergeant has to be made available 24 hours a day in each division. So, is he in the washroom?
No, I'm
on lunch?
So.
Oh,
you
said
acting.
You weren't Staff Sergeant.
I thought you said you were a Sergeant, but
what's
you're acting
your
Staff Sergeant.
What's
your name
and badge number? Oh, they just hung up.
He just hung up. I guess they don't want to incriminate themselves, but you know, that's all right. Mark,
okay,
don't worry
call,
about it.
Call the Mississauga.
All right.
We'll just go all over here. Man, where's the cop when you want? I just keep on hanging up. I'll call cops all day. It's on the cookie, eh? Don't worry, boss. We're getting truckers to call the cops too. Amazing stuff, boss. You got a really interesting operation here. Okay, keep on calling cops. You know the process.
Thank you. Please hold for an operator. Thank you for holding.
You're looking for what city, what province?
Mississauga Police Station.
Okay, you're looking for the police station in Mississauga?
Yes.
You say the Toronto Police did not respond.
The Toronto Police did not respond.
For several
criminal activities, the Toronto Police did not respond. I need to get through to...
Several criminal activities on...
Well, we need to talk to the Mississauga police. What's their number?
Yes, from where they're going. Currently trying to find the Mississauga police. They're online for their number.
What's that?
They're online for their number.
Okay, thank you.
The toll-free number is 1-888-310-1.
Holy shit! They just said certified on the music.
I repeat. The toll-free number is
1-888-310-1122.
I didn't have them, bro. I don't think. I think I'm just going to have a little break and turn this off and have a little Sprite.
All right.
And then I'll make some more calls.